That's clever.
She's pushed through each week and she's got stronger and stronger and stronger, and I have to keep pushing her. I wouldn't because without that, she wouldn't have been able to walk, she wouldn't have been able to stand. So she's went through the last 12 weeks of rehabilitation.
Shannon, look at me!
I've done lots of exercises.
Hard work.
Hard work, and then a couple of weeks later, I was on my feet standing and walking off a hoist. I rung the bell today. It means you've finished the Paley Institute. And I rung it so loud, and then everybody clapped.
It's been a long journey, very long journey, but the goal at the end has been so worth it.